Hello, this is Herodov YouTube channel, and now I will unbox and test for you Pascual Iceberg Salad. This is a Spanish product made in España. Lot number 4203. Barcode on the side, and same on this side. And this is very green and very vegan product for vegans. I like it much more than the lettuce or other salads. This is green product. Fresh. You see, when it's fresh, it's green. When it's not that fresh, it becomes more yellowish. Right now it's mostly green. It has slight yellow tint, but that's not big issue, it's eatable. So let's open it. It's in this cellophane locked to keep it fresh, and here I open it, and this is the inside. Usually you don't eat this part, you cut it. Let's get a knife to open it faster, even if it will make the cellophane less useful. I have to apply some pressure and it's almost done. Very good package. As you can see, not so easy to cut, especially with this several layers of cellophane here. So let's just open it from easier place and hope there won't be any cellophane in my food later. Iceberg salad from Spain. Here it is, it's very fresh. Some condensed water, but it's not an issue. Let's place it here. But this is green, so maybe I show you on other background. And now, before I test it for you, I will go and wash it, each leaf individually. Of course, I can cut it now, but it's not preferable, because you will get hard time cleaning it and washing later. So I will just remove a leaf. Usually the first leaf is not very tasty, because it was exposed to sunlight, to direct light and so on. But it's still good looking. Let's go and clean it and test it for you. So if you don't clean it and wash it, then there is a high risk you won't be vegan with the salad or any other product, because there can be some meat inside. And here it is, the iceberg salad. Cleaning it carefully. before testing it for you. It's best to use not so hot water, maybe moderately warm. And you clean everything. And then it's eatable, fresh, pure vegan food. Let me try, I already cleaned this part pretty well. It's insanely delicious vegan food. I like it very much. Let me clean some more. Thanks for watching my video. Insanely delicious. And see you in my next videos.